Hello, Miruna.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm fine, thank you. How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
What day is today?
Tuesday.
And what month is it?
February.
Good. Let's read the story.
In 6 days' garden, Mr. Gray is a farm. There are cows, sheep, goats, ducks, and chickens on his farm. There's a dog who Mrs. Gray's lives next to Mr. Gray's farm. There are potatoes, onions, beans, on two pear trees in her garden. Mr. Gray is going to the town now. He's going in his truck. Mrs. Gray is going to the shops. She's going on the bus. Oh dear, Mr. Gray's farm gate is open. Oh dear, Mrs. Gray's garden gate is open too. Look at the cows and sheep. Look at the goats and ducks and chickens. They are running and jumping in Mrs. Gray's garden. They are eating her potatoes and her onions on his and his. They're eating her beans and the peas on his tree. They're wearing her hats and her t-shirt and shirts. They're wearing her dressing and sweater and skirts. But look, he's Mrs. Day. She's coming home from the shop. Mr. Gray coming home too. I'm very angry, says Mrs. Gray. Look at my clothes and look at my teeth. I'm very sorry, says Mr. Gray. Would you like to have dinner with me?
Excellent. Can I ask you a few questions?
Yes.
What animals has Mr. Gray got on his farm?
Cows. Ducks, dog, goats, and chickens.
Excellent. And where is Mr. Gray going?
To the shops.
Mr. Gray.
To the town.
Excellent. Where is Mrs. Day going?
To the shops.
How is she going to the shops?
On the bus.
Excellent. Thank you, Miruna. Goodbye.